Hello there. To start, add a screen GUI and starter GUI. You can name it whatever you'd like. When you're done, add an image label. You can position and size it however you'd like. Now add a local script. Write the code I write or find the script in the description. Now you can decorate your image. I will add a stroke to mine. When you're done, you can test. And it works. I hope that helped. If it did, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.